Hello, my name is Emily Moxon, and for my Triple Arts audition, I will be doing a monologue from Laundry and Bourbon by James McClure and singing On My Own from Les Mis. I wrote a poem about Wayne Wilder. He was a mean person. It was a mean poem. It was right after high school graduation. You know, you and Roy was getting married, and Wayne Wilder was jilting me. Hit me like a ton of bricks. I went out back of the girls' gym and cried and cried and wrote a whole poem. And I still remember it. Oh, Wayne, you don't know. I love you so well. But you jerk, I hope you roast in hell. Not much of a poem, I guess. Anyways, I went out back to where everyone was standing in their caps and gowns, and I saw Vernon Dalen standing there. I mean, he was a good guy, and I knew he liked me. Within a month, we were married. Oh, poor Vern. Never knew what he got himself into. In the rain, the pavement shines like silver. All the lights are misty in the river. In the darkness, the trees are full of starlight, and all I see is him and me forever and forever. And I know it's only in my mind that I'm talking to myself, not to him. And although I know that he is blind, still I say there's a way for us. I love him. But when the night is over, he is gone. The river's just a river. Without him, the world around me changes. The trees are barren everywhere. The streets are full of strangers. I love him, but every day his world will go on turning, a world that's full of happiness that I have never known. I love